I'm just rushing through the story because I just want to get the fucking Brotherhood so bad.
Stranger man, truly.
Hey, don't say dwarf, call me Donna.
Keep away, you murderer!
Taking it.
Got into you.
You know what we do to Caponi like you? We bring out Bruno the donkey.
Remember to visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, workmen, armor, locksmithing, and tableware needs. Serve traditions with style and quality for our treat and delay. Bertuccio's of Ancora.
Fuck you! I hate the fucking couriers, man. I'm just actually gonna ball them until I get to the part where too many fucking enemies. Are you fucking stupid? I hate how they fucking run. Stop climbing, dude. You fucking idiot. You fucked me over.
Who have you been painting?
Finally a checkpoint. Fuck was that? Yep, I died. Fucking hate this. This is literally the worst mission. The fucking stupid. God damn it! Fucking hate this! I'm fucking gonna break something! It's fucking stupid, man! It's so fucking hard! Why the fuck is so hard? Are you fucking kidding me? Really? This game is really stupid now. I'm just gonna fucking restart, man. This is stupid. See him. Why don't you grab it?
You are not allowed up, Eccolo! Continuo! Damn it! Remember to visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing. Well.
Stop running, goddammit!
I get tingles just watching you.
He's crazy.
Whoa. Damn it, stop! Are you gonna fucking move? Oh my god!
The maestro awaits.
Fuck it!
You will not
suffer
mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier, they'll lead me right to the Filho di Putana.
Is there a fucking... There we go. God, I was stupid.
Yes, sir.
This is a moment of great
importance.
Stay in formation.
How more stupid is this gonna get?
Right.
Why do they have rusty ass armor? No, you don't assassinate him until the last sequence. You make up your fucking mind, you idiots. The guy with the fucking boxes is gonna fuck me over.
Attenzione! Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the Doge has decreed that the manufacture of Wokidatigicho be controlled and subject to certain standards.
Why are they coming towards me? I think this is purposely meant for all the people with boxes to come towards me. That's why I think it's so fucking stupid.
You really have it? You were not followed?
Absolutely. Everything went perfectly. We have followed your orders exactly as specified. The mission to Cyprus.
Ezio, it's been some time.
Rodrigo. So, where is he?
Who?
Your prophet. Doesn't look like anybody showed up, Rodrigo. How many people have died for these? For what's in this box? And look, there's nobody here.
You claim not to be a believer, and yet here you are. Don't you see him? The prophet is already here. I am the prophet. Now give me the apple.
Come and take it from me.
What are you waiting for?
Is all you have? Where is the rest of your people?
What people?
You really have no idea, do you? Guards!
Remember your training! Take this man very, very seriously!
Why are they not getting affected? What the fuck?
Weigh him down! Pazienza, ragazzi! Take him! Now! Take him from behind! Weigh him down! Pazienza, ragazzi! That's it!
He'll leave an opening!
Take it from behind!
Ora!
Forza, ragazzi! Remember your training! Forza, ragazzi! Remember your training!
Ora, strike!
Okay, this is pissing me off.
Like a suckling pig and roasted in the
pit right behind.
Weigh him down. Pazienza, ragazzi.
Come on. Damn, it's hard to time it.
You can't eat me.
That's no, it. I'm young.
Leave an opening. God watch over you, son. Bravo, bravo. The Blessed Virgin shelter you, amigo.
Renate! Ora!
Finally.
Uncle!
Don't worry, Nipote. You are not alone.
Volpe? What are you doing here?
We could very well ask you the same thing.
We?
Save your questions, brother. Don't let Borgia visit that box.
Avanti!
Now, you all shall die.
Take him down, Ezio. You're right behind you.
This is pathetic. He cannot become what is written. What flies in the barn shall survive.
He's gone, but we have what we came for.
No. I need to go after him.
Do you really now? Or are you here for another reason, my son?
Theodora? What? What are you all doing here?
Perhaps the same thing you are, Ezio. Hoping to see the Prophet appear.
I came here to kill the Spaniard. I couldn't care less about your Prophet. He never showed up.
No? But you did.
What?
A Prophet's arrival was foretold. And unbeknownst to us, here you are. Perhaps all along, you were the one we sought.
Cosa? Who are you?
Niccolò di Bernardo de Machiavelli. I am an assassin, trained in the ancient ways to safeguard mankind's evolution. Just like you, and each one of us here.
You are all assassins? Hola. Volpe.
It's true, Nipote. We have all been guiding you for years, teaching you the skills you would need to join our ranks. I think it's time.
We have our prize, but there is much to be done. Come, meet us here at sunset.
Lashea waka umutlak bel kulun munkin. These are the words spoken by our ancestors that lay at the heart of our creed.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember.
Nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality or law, remember.
Everything is permitted.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
It is time, Ezio. In this modern age, we are not so literal as our ancestors, but our seal is no less permanent. Are you ready to join us?
I am.
This only hurts for a while, brother, like so many things. Benvenuto, Ezio. You are one of us now. Come, we have much to do.
Yeah, it's a short sequence, but a pain, kind of a pain he has to do.
Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No, I need to go back right now.
Like I give a shit about the real world.
Oh dear.
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
Where the?
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating.
What is it, Leonardo? What does it do?
I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around
the sun.
Why was
I just tripping?
You mean the sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing... This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The citadel is walled, protected by cannons.
Fucking great.
And our ally controls...
Didn't want to do these DLCs.
Ally.
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy
this
mission.
Because I fucking hate them. Fucking 13 sequence.
My oldest friend.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milan. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but an assassin? Walk with me, Karin. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our Cittadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me, but I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. Sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked that goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father. Boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look!
Oh no! Aspetta! What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, Signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
I wish they would have never put this in the game. These two damn sequences.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple? Before we even knew.
Because they're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Nicolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
Ah, you won't get away this time.
Behind you. Ah, you're actually not as big an idiot as you look.
Whoops.
Your flag will be most amusing should you survive this encounter. Do try,
eh? I beat this sequence, but not the next one.
They're already inside! Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta. Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You! Yeah, I'm talking to you! You spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here and do nothing about it? How about I come over and get your family off?
I just wanted to get the damn game done. I don't care about these two fucking sequences. That wasn't in the main game. Whenever you originally bought the fucking game when it first came out. Bob.
I bet you want to see them, don't you?
It's... I can't see. I can grab those.
Aprite la porta! Aprite la porta, presto!
It's an ambush! Who saw what happened here?
In the weaknesses.
I'm
Taviano! Forgive me, signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!
I'm going to buy health after this. Did you fucking stop? God damn it! You know what? This pissed me off. God damn it! Can't do nothing! How do you get up there? Would you fucking stop? Annoying ass enemies? This is so fucking...
Surprise. I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico and Checco, at your service.
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map.
And a certain apple, brother.
Si, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me?
I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. Diablo needs to remain in the Citadel. Keep this safe.
Where the fuck are they? That can work too. Wait a minute, I'm gonna get health first. I have 10 minutes. I think I can get it done in like less than 10 minutes. Really, I'm pretty sure all the fucking shops are closed, so I'm fucked. Yeah, I have 4 health. Really? You can't jump over it. Where the fuck is it? Holy shit. I don't think it says without being detected, so I think I'm good. I forget how this memory goes. Fucking hell is it? Seriously, where in the fuck?
all the men you have to hold me? Stolt. It won't be enough. My mama is fierce. The Sforza women are no wilting flowers. They may look pretty to the eyes, but the eyes deceive. Just ask Babbo. Grazie, grazie, Messire. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
There's a lot of people over here. But I don't give a shit. I didn't say that. God damn it, I'm trying to jump fucking Ezio, you're fucking stupid.
I'm hungry. Can I have something to eat? Please, Messere, I'm hungry.
Basta, basta, you're giving me a headache.
Basta sounds like bastard.
The last chance, Caterina. The apple now, or I break the boy's legs.
Would you stop moving?
Caterina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool? Dying for a handful of change. Was it worth it?
More than you know. The Maestro gains his prize because of me.
Muori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore.
The fuck? Where is it? Nah, I don't give a shit. I just wanna beat the fucking story. God, I thought I was stupid. Can I get help now? Thank God.
That should feel better.
I hate Bonfire at the Vanities. That's the next sequence. So I was never able to actually beat it. I mean, I could have, but it was just fucking stupid. So I just stopped.
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastard escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Again? What the fuck? Can I? Yes, I can. I fucking missed.
Ah. Eccolo, hurry! End of the road for you.
That works too.
You are not getting through me, sir. We could all hurry, get him. Soon there won't be enough of you left to bury. Not getting
now,
enough.
Won't move.
That you, he's there on him.
Damn it! Get the fuck off! This is stupid as fuck!
Why are you here?
There he is! That's good! You'll be spit like a suckling!
Just hold your guard! You tire of adventure!
Hey, calm, Ben. I'm just doing my job.
Just throw knives at him. I don't give a shit.
You have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miserie nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
Ah.
open it.
Ezio, thank God you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Kek Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think... missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolo spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncovered the locations of all the Codex pages.
You will don't need it. Apple,
but you will never find the vault without this. You know.
There is an abbey in the already.
Where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
That smile. What the fuck? Fuck do I go? Really? I was about to say, you was able to earlier. What the fuck are special memories? Probably something I don't give a shit about. Why is it a restricted area?
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course.
when we had our last San Vincenzo's feast at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
That's... Wait, is that fucking Irish? Where is it? God damn it. I have to go back into the city. Oh, well, ain't that far. What the fuck? I mean, yeah, this is gonna be a restricted area. I didn't say it was, but you never know.
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
Fucking stupid.
Please, no. I don't want to die.
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. Looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh, dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Fuck is this?
Girolamo Savonarola, a Dominican friar from Ferrara. This man took his job seriously. He saw the excesses of his age, the rich stomping the poor into the dirt, the priests selling indulgences to the populace, and he went insane. Calling himself an instrument of God, Savonarola descended on Firenze. His sermons sent people into frenzies. He demanded an end to all personal property, to all progress, a return to Eden. Knowledge became the enemy. And he could erase it all with the Peace of Eden at his command. Books, paintings, musical instruments, he burned everything in the bonfire of the vanities. History unraveled as his legions took control, and Firenze descended into darkness.
Yeah, that's the next fucking sequence up to. Not gonna like this at all. Because one of them, you have to climb to the top of the fucking church in whatever, Firenze, without being detected and kill him, one of the people. It's fucking stupid. I'm pretty sure it happened.
I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
How about no? Like, I give a shit about this fucking memory. I just want to be done with the game. Well, the next place is unlocked. Oh, Firenze. Oh, Trarno District of Florence. What? What the fuck?
If Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent, we'd still have some place to call home.
Into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Why is it so dark? Fuck this, all of it.
That the young men have been climbing the city's buildings for sport.
I'm sorry.
I must
not
leave.
That man.
You won't run away this time.
Sometimes I wish the assassino would return to Firenze, that we might be free of his tyranny.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. Fall in.
Get him!
Shame! Shame!
Rectasog will be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. We can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent. He will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the district.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
That's a lot. How many is there? 3... Six or seven? Maybe eight. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is that fucking 9 of them? Holy shit. Fuck is over here? I don't know.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
I don't think it said without being detected.
Understand that we teeter upon a precipice on one side.
Nah,
shining,
I'll just do this.
Glorious kingdom of God.
Ober! What the fuck, Ezio?
The bottomless pit of
despair. Will you turn back to the Lord? Or will you cast yourself into darkness?
Already you stand precariously on the edge.
Better not be.
Men like the Medici and the other families you once called masters
sought earthly goods.
Fucking Christ!
Yes, you're still breathing.
This is a fucking stupid idea.
See it.
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
I can't see him anymore.
Yep, there's some up there.
Peasants are not allowed up here. You be locked down below with the raft. Get down.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
How do I do this?
Something of the Lord within. Well, would they not be also brought closer to it? And so I thought myself an outcast, a thief, a swindler, a dying soul who had lost their faith.
I think I have to, like, I don't know, some kind of way around there or something. Fuck is he? Why are so many guards? What the fuck?
I pray that you will join me. Free yourself of deception and corruption. Give up your blasphemous work. Ah! Evoke desire, which in turn births jealousy and rage. Destroy them. Suppress such emotions, for they are dangerous. Dedicate yourselves wholly unto our Lord and his prophet, Savonarola. Give up the things that would tempt you from a righteous path. Reject the base and material. Seek salvation.
Did he just follow me to death? God damn it!
Leaving a loan for false opening!
No, please, don't kill me!
Please let me live! I promise I'll live a better life!
Couldn't obey the law! You must die! I can't see him anymore!
What have I done?
Fucking hate this.
What have I done?
They always run away.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did.
Can't wait till this fucking
sorry
thing is over.
As am I.
Tired. They shouldn't. Oh no. Who the fuck cares? I like the 40 one better. It was fucking easier. Why does it keep doing that? Nope, can't reach it. Close, but no. No cigar.
Si passa. Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
One obligation to submit.
chance for us to turn over a new leaf, to leave behind our miserable past, and return to simpler times. I am here to help, to lead you into a new future. Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse. It is wrong to tell more than just a shattered dream. Understand my intention is not to threaten. I merely wish to open your eyes to a greater truth.
Noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Thank you.
result.
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands.
Fuck.
We'll see just how tough the old guys are when they're forced to go without food.
Without being detected. Does he move? How the fuck? I don't get it. He doesn't move, so what the fuck? How can you do this if he doesn't move? I'll try it. Stop. Fucking Ezio, stop. Don't climb up. Oh God. I'm looking this up. Because I don't know how to do this without being detected.